pouch that comes with 5 of the 2 clip pieces, 2 of the 1 clip pieces, 2 of the 3 clip pieces, and this is the biggest one with the 4 clips. And this is really what's going to give you that volume that you're looking for. To curl my hair, and I'm gonna start off by making small sections to work with. Now I'm going to spray my hair using this heat protectant from Tresemme. Now I'll be curling my hair in 1-inch sections, and I'm just gonna brush it through again. And you're going to take your curling iron, and you're gonna start at the root, clamp it down, and you're going to wrap your hair around the curling iron in a spiral motion. Continue until you get to the very end of the hair, and then I'm just going to hold it there for a few seconds just to help set in the curl. Then you're going to gently loosen the curl from the curling iron, and you have your pretty loose curls. Volume Vixen hair extensions in 20 inches, and this is 200 grams. And this is their premium line. They also have the Remy Silky Touch extensions, but this is the premium version of their hair, and it lasts longer, and it has a special coating to keep the hair shiny and durable and to help it last longer, and it offers more volume than the Silky Touch. And this is 100% human Remy hair, and I really love it. It is very thick, and as you can see, my hair is super, super short now because I keep cutting it. But anyway, the clip-ins make it very easy for you to go from short, dull, thin hair to all of this hair. It's super easy to do. And it clips in very easily, and it blends very easily with my hair. The Volume Vixen hair is very easy to dye as well as cut, and it's made with the premium fibers to help match your hair texture.
It comes with 10 pieces,
and it comes with a 4-clip weft that also can be purchased separately because it adds so much volume to your hair. And
so I really, really, really do love this hair, and I definitely would recommend you guys to try them out.
The second time that I dyed the hair, and as you can see, it's still very shiny and full, and it's bouncy and vibrant, and it still has lots of luster, and I'm just really pleased with this hair.
This is the box that it came in,
and I really like their boxes because it has all of their social media things in here and where you can tag them so they can see your pictures, and you can reuse the box for something else, which I really like. This is the bag that it comes in, and the hair comes in a net to ensure quality and so that it doesn't get damaged due shipping and, you know, all of that. They do put the majority of the extensions in the larger packet, and then they put a small one size weft in the small one just so that you can test the hair out to make sure that it matches your hair and that you like the texture and everything. And I do have a code for you guys to save some money, and I'll place that in the description box. The code is Irresistible Sherelle. And I also wanted to show you guys the app that they actually have. So here is the app that they have. Right now it's only available on Apple so far, but you have a chance to see like before and after pictures, so you can see how the hair extensions will look on you. They also have all of the different extensions that you can buy and their sales, and it makes it very easy for you to just click and browse and find the color that you want, and you can easily just add that to your bag and pick your length and your grand.
Yeah, I thought that the app was really neat, and it shows you all of the different choices that you can get,
and it just makes it easier to shop if you do have an Apple product. But I thought that was pretty neat. So I hope that you guys like this video, and thanks so much for watching. See you next time.